Hi guys, back to another tutorial. Today we will be learning about a new concept in Creo 3, that is how to create a rip using a sketch. Okay, so what we see now on the screen is a sheet metal part. Okay, and I have created a sheet metal part, and then I have created two sketches here. Okay, so what we will do is we will see how to rip this part into two right in the middle using the sketch. So what we need to do is you need to go to rip and say sketch rip. Okay, this is a new concept in Creo 3, and then we just go and pick this sketch. Okay, it will ask there are options rip normal to driving surface or rip the other side of the sketch, whatever, but we will go for rip normal to driving surface. Whatever is the sketch surface, that will be ripped. So just click on yes. So by this, what happens is this sheet metal is ripped in the middle, okay, chopped in the middle. Then what we will do is we will go to bend. Okay, here we have bend option. Then here we'll go to the option called as picking the bend line. Okay, because I already sketched the line. Once I create this, now you can clearly see that I have created a rip and then I have bent it. Okay, this concept was not available in previously. This is a recently added concept in Creo 3. Okay, so I thought of sharing this with you people. We can bend it like this and then create one more sketch here at the bottom. Go to bend and then pick this. Okay, so what we will do is we will get like this. Okay, so we can easily bend two parts. Okay, so that's it guys, that's a new video and a new concept in Creo 3. I hope you like this. Thank you very much.